Chatting everybody. It's another Meditation Monday with your boy Trill. Hyyer Cole, Hyyer Living, Hyyer Everything. So, we'll go ahead and get into it. You don't play no games. Alright, so we're going to start off an easy style position with the legs crossed. But like I said, in all the Meditation Mondays, you can start off in a meditative position or the corpse to help assist. I got my blocks and bring my blocks right where my knees are. I'm gonna rest the hips, open the legs slightly more. Make sure my spine is tall, chin is at a horizon. My hands are to a receptive position, pushing down to help stretch the knees. To push down, well, to stretch the inner thigh, to push down on the knees. Deep breaths through the nose, out the nose. We got binaural beats in the back, 963 is the hertz. Big belly breaths through the nose. Exhale out the mouth. Through the nose, out the mouth this time. Inhale through the nose. Exhale out. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Regulate the breath through the nose, out the nose. Slow the thought process down as much as possible. Keeping the focus on the breath. Thoughts that do come to mind, acknowledge them, understand them. Be the observer, not within the thought, but see it on from the outside looking in, then let it gently drift away. Clear the mind as much as possible. Imagine yourself sitting in front of a pond or a lake. And as you keep your focus on the breath and in the middle of the forehead, you can do one of two things. The first, as usual, to paint the picture in the mind of the perfect day for yourself and put yourself within that. The second option is to clear the mind as much as possible. But with both, the next thing that I'm about to say will definitely help the latter more than the first. But all in all, it's a great thing in the focus. Deep breaths. So after you found your focus, you imagine yourself in front of this lake. See your thoughts as little pebbles being thrown into the lake. And as the pebble goes into the lake and vibrates out into the vibes and waves, that is your focus. Keeping it to one pebble at a time. That one picture, even as detailed as it is, or you slowing the thought process down, coming down into a quietness, into a oneness, that one pebble. For when we do have several thoughts going at once, it's an imagination of somebody taking a bucket and tossing a heap load of pebbles into the lake, having several different waves and vibrations. Scatterbrained and not truly focused. So now we find our focus, we keep our focus, focus, by keeping our breath open and even and flow, and keeping our attention where it is truly wanted and needed. Deep breaths. Stay here. I'm going to remove my blocks from my knees. Swing into Savasana. My legs are going to be out long. Gently lay back. Arms to the side, fingers wide with the palms facing up. Feet far to right and left. Breaths through the nose, out the nose, relax the body. Immerse yourself in the scene, whether it's the detail or the clean clarity. Feel yourself sinking into your mat deeper and deeper. Becoming one with the vision. Tell the body to relax if you feel tense in the area. Inwardly surrender and relax. Relax the facial muscles, relax the jaw. Relax the neck and shoulders. Relax the back. Relax the chest and arms. Belly, relax the hips, relax the legs and feet, surrender to the positive vision. to the body, wiggling the fingers and toes. Pop them. Some extra relief. Bring the scale to it all. Inhale, raise the eyebrows up. Exhale, down. Inhale, up. Exhale. Inhale, up and hold. Exhale, relax the eyebrows. Open the mouth wide to stretch the jaw. From right to left, left to right, you're gonna make big circles to help stretch. Gently seal the lips closed. Bring the arms over the head, stretch the knees and ankles together, stretch the body long. Bring the knees into the chest, cross the ankles, bend the elbows, rock up, pushing yourself up to a Sukhasana. Again, legs crossed, spine tall, chin at the horizon. Hands to heart center, deep breaths through the nose, out the nose. In ending a meditation, thank the creator and thank yourself for staying as focused as much as possible, to drawing yourself nearer to the vision and the clarity that is needed and wanted. Most of all, thank God for the breath, because without the breath, we have nothing. Big thanks, big love. Namaste. Great meditation Monday. I hope you have a great rest of your day and the week. We're starting out Monday, starting out March, doing what we need to get our mind right and clarity and the vision and clarity with decluttering. Hope you have a great rest of your day. Like I said, remember, peace, not apart, but together.